Robert with Off-Leash Canine Training here in Fredericksburg. Today we have Zina and Bear. They're 10-month-old German Shepherds here for a famous two-week board training. Not a whole lot going on with these guys. They're real friendly. No aggression issues at all. A little bit of anxiety. But they're real friendly towards people, other dogs, kids, everything. No issues there. It's just they do exactly what they want. I don't think they've ever been told no in their life, but we're going to work on this, getting them going in the next couple weeks, but let's see what they know here on day one. Zina, Bear, come. Come here. Come here, girls.
That's a good girl, man.
That's awesome. Zina, come. Zina, come. Zina, come. 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 Hey, girls. Come. Zina, hey.
Good girl.
Zina, come. Hey, come. Sit. Sit. Down.
Good. Good bear.
Down. 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 Come. Come.
Good bear.
Place. Aw. Well, there you go. They're just a ball of energy. You know, wanting to have fun. Still got a lot of puppy in them. But, you know, we're going to work on their socialization, take them out, and work on distractions and everything over the next couple weeks. And check back with us and check on their progress.
Thank you.